Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.2 second question. Here they have given 6 sums. In this we have to find the product by using suitable rearrangements. If you are multiplying like this, you will find some difficulties. If you are interchanging the place, we can get multiple of 100 or 10 like that. We can find the answer easily. Now 1768 into 50 into 2. We are going to multiply these two numbers. So 1768 into 52s are 100. So we are going to add two zeros in the last. Now it is very easy. 1,76,800 is the answer. Next, for option B, 166 into 25 into 4. 166 into 25 fours are 100. Now it is easy. 16,600. Next sum, option C, 291 into 125 into 8. 291 into, if you multiply 125 by 8, you will get 1000. We will check it. 8 fives are 40, remaining 4, 8 2s are 16, 16 plus 4 is equal to 20, remaining 2, 8 1 is 8, 8 plus 2, 10, so 1000 is answer. Now, 291 into that 1000, we are going to add 3 zeros here. So the answer is 291,000. Next, option D. We are going to interchange the places. 279 into 625 into 16. When we are multiplying 625 into 16, we will get 10,000. 279 into 10,000 is equal to 279, and we are going to add these four zeros. So the answer is 27,90,000. Next, option E is equal to, here if you multiply also, you will not get multiple of 100. So now we are going to multiply these two numbers only. 285 into 6 5s are 30, so 300. Now we can multiply the answer easily. 5 3s are 15, remaining 1. 8 3s are 24, 24 plus 1, 25, remaining 2, 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. And now we have 2 zeros are here. So the answer is 85,500. Next, option F is equal to, we are going to interchange the places. 125 into 8 into 40 into 25. Is equal to 125 into 8 is equal to 1000. Already we saw it in this sum. 125 into 8 is equal to 1000 into 4. 25s are 100, and here we have 10, so we are going to add 0 now. So the answer is 1 into 1 is equal to 1. How many zeros are there remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zeros. So we are going to add 6 zeros here. So the answer is 10 lakh is answer for the given question. So this is the way to find the product by using suitable rearrangements. And you can give your suggestions in the comments box. And those are all, didn't subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe and share it with your friends also. Thank you, students.